As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
Pass, picks up Dryden, down! That's a good finish from Dundee's number six. And that momentum surging through the Dundee Stars continues. Dundee cut it out though, and it's Kevin Defoe down the left hand side. Defoe, good finish from the Dundee number 10. Pass in the centre, shot comes in, and that's a goal! From Riley O'Connor for the Dundee Stars. 4-on-3 then from the Stars. That's the fourth. The danger man flicks one and scores. What a finish that is! Quick wrist shot. The ball's down in control. Flicks it in for a chance, and here's the equaliser. Jordan County finds Eagles Town.
In those legs, go straight in on bounce, tucks that one 5-0.
Yeah, well, a huge equalising goal there from Kevin Defoe. Goal number.
Back for Guttan, it's intercepted though. And Bordegaard will give away the zone chance here from Marquardt, shoots and scores! Well, Matt Marquardt, the Stars captain, punishes the error from the Storm defence. About turns, cross ice pass for Gans. Gans with a big shot, chance there, and it's gone across the line. Gans with a shot. Got Gans, Gans across the side. For Guttan, chance in close for Crocker, score! Marquardt picks the pass, and Dow picks the goal! The send has gone home, on the power play, Anthony Beauregard. Takes it across the line, still going, Carl just knocked back, but Stoven takes over. Stoven with a chance, chance here on the rebound for County, and County scores! Now then, moves across to the right hand side, moves in on Dryden, moves in on Ben Bounds, now in close, scores! Flicks one, sticks ice! And Kenley wins it in the neutral zone, takes it across the line, but Stover in front of him, tends to favour Stover, Stover with a chance, and scores! Brett Stoven, and out of nowhere the Stars take the lead in this game. 11-14 to go. Just 14 seconds have elapsed between the last goal. County takes it across the line, back in front. Chance there for the tip, still in there. Can a jam a home as Eagles crowns?
Dundee power play here. And a big shot and it's in. Marquardt with a tip. Initial shot was saved by Morrison. It was Callens who got the effort in. Saved by Morrison. Marquardt there. Bats it out there.
Through the screen. Maynard gets the rebound. To the blue line now. Does one time effort. Shot from the net. Great. And save. The second effort. And Dundee have got the first goal of the night. Good pressure from the start.
To Chris Ingalls. Ingalls will send this one through. Nice control here for Beauregard. Beauregard shoots! And Beauregard scores! And that is worthy of an equaliser. He's dispossessed. The Stars will clear the line. Here goes DeFore. DeFore across the line, accelerates in on Phillips. DeFore shoots and scores! And Kevin DeFore extends the Stars' lead by two goals with 4:47. Clears the zone forward now for Mellon. Mellon across the line, drops it for County. Quick cross-ice pass. Shot comes in! County with a cross-ice pass and an absolute rocket to the back of the net from Eagles Calms. It's Dundee Stars 7, Coventry Blaze 3.
Well, people are going to be watching that one back this week, that's for sure.
Here comes Craig Gans on the centre. Takes it across the line, still going Gans as well. Turns and shoots and scores! Craig Gans drifts through the neutral zone and the offensive zone. County steps forward across the line, he's got Callens across as well. Callens for Dow, Dow with a chance to score! Jordan County finds Dryden Dow with a pass.
Pinballing around, Blaze might get another break here, they won't. Shot comes in and they've scored! Short side! Puck finds his way through Jamie Phillips.
Picks this up, loose out in front, oh, and a kick save. Chance here, and it's number two for Alex Schoenborn.
Who was in front of him there? Arson. There goes, and Dundee have it and score the opening goal. And you have to say it's been coming for Dundee.
On the play, it could be a penalty shot. Pressure continues. A big save from Shane Owen. DeFore goes 5-hole and pokes it home. It's 1-1 at the SSE Arena.
Rutan fires and a deflection takes that one home. And the Stars take the lead. With the wraparound goal, mate. It's the Matt Carter Show on Dundee Stars Live this evening.
Break through the middle, Dryden Dow goes one more and then Marquardt puts it in. It's 3-1.
Yeah, that's a great goal by the Dundee Stars. Great counter-punch goal.
That's the power plays. 7 minutes intercepted and maybe a chance going the other way for Kruko. Madison is going with it. Kruko on the goal and he's put it in. Short-handed. Stars have gone and made it 3-2.
That's later when he races down the left wing and sneaks another three for a Stars 4-goal lead at the break.
And down low, scores! The pace on the right-hand side. Sending pass across to Marquardt. Marquardt goes top two! And that is the opener for the Stars.
Stars are moving in menacingly here. Can they play the pass? They can and they'll score! Eagles Counts has put Dundee in front. turn the puck over, and here's Defoe bursting through. Can he get it across to Beauregard? He can, and they'll score! Jammed into the top corner, a shorthanded goal for Dundee.
Well, with the line on the way.
Centre pass for Carter, nice control from Carter. Carter scores! An absolute belter for the Stars. Beauregard. Centre and pass, shot comes in, that's across the line! The Stars break the deadlock. Kevin Defoe on the score. Can't beat Littlewell. Pass on to the stick of Defoe. Now Beauregard, Beauregard in close, scores! Anthony Beauregard takes the pass from Kevin Defoe, and with 3:21 remaining in this game, it's Dundee Stars 2, Manchester Storm 1.